My name is Jeanette Higgins, and I'm a volunteer with the Noonan Coweta Humane Society. And what our group does is we come down here to Coweta County Animal Control, and we showcase as many of the fur kids and fur babies, as we like to call them, that we can get on the show in this segment in hopes that someone out there will just fall in love with one of these precious furry faces and want to rush on down and adopt a pet and take them home for the holidays. Now, guys, don't forget that Animal Control is still not charging the adoption fee. They are waiving that adoption fee. Now, that doesn't mean that you may get a free pet, because if there is any additional medical expenses that that pet has incurred while it's been here, and I mean minor medical things like some additional vaccinations that were required for that pet, you will have to pay for that, but I can assure you it is far less than the adoption fee. And if the pet has not received any additional medical attention, then it will be free to you. So not only are you saving a life, but you're saving one for free, getting a deal, and I tell you what, it's really all about saving a life, not the price tag. So we hope that you will stay tuned for the show and enjoy this Christmas extravaganza. And guys, we are starting out the show today with this special girl. This is Tika. And Tika has been here a very, very long time. She's been here since March, if you can believe it. And for any dog to have spent so much time in a cage or a crate and still be so sweet and loving, you know that they have to have a heart of gold. Now, Tika here, as you can see, is a black and white terrier mix. She's only about 2 years old, and she's hanging out in B5. Now, this girl, of course, and all the other pets here at Animal Control are free to the public. So if you want to come on down and give this special girl a home for the holidays, I know she will appreciate it. And the fact that she has been here so long, she is at much higher risk of possibly being put down and losing her life here at Animal Control. So she is very, very urgent, folks. We've got to get a home for this girl. So if you can find a place in your heart in your home for Tika, then I know she will fill it with lots of love. So come on down and rescue Tika. Oh my goodness, folks, look at this sweet cuddle bug. This is Lester. He is a very handsome buff tabby. He's the orange tabby, but he's more of the buff color. But I tell you what, he is so fluffy and soft and so sweet, and he is one healthy cat, and he's so clean. And one thing about when you're looking to adopt a cat, if you find a cat that's very clean and they groom themselves well and keep themselves clean, it's because they're very healthy. And that's certainly what you want to look for, is a good, healthy, rock solid cat like Lester. Right now he's hanging out in C14, but I do want to mention there's a possibility that our group, the Noonan Coweta Humane Society, will be pulling him. What I mean by pulling is, no, we're not going to pull on him, but we actually take him out of Animal Control and we put him in one of the cages at PetSmart, because you may not be aware that we do have the cages at PetSmart also for pets to be adopted that we've taken here from Animal Control, just to get him one step closer to a new home. So if we do decide to take Lester with us, she'll still be able to adopt him, but it'll be through PetSmart or one of our fosters. So make sure you keep an eye out for that if you're interested in this boy. He's still gonna need a home no matter what, but we may decide to put him in one of our special spots. But I tell you what, look at how sweet he is. He is just a doll. He was picked up as a stray from Arnco 6th Street. He's already been neutered. I mean, he is just ready to go and so handsome in his little Christmas bells. He's not quite sure what to think about that. But if you're interested in Lester, let us know, because more than likely we're going to have this guy in our special places and wanting to get him a new home from there. So come on down and rescue Lester and give this sweetheart a home for the holidays. And guys, this poor sweet dog, Donnie, he really needs to get out of here. He's been here since April, if you can believe it. He's hanging out in A11, and he's only about a year old. He's mostly black with a little white star on his chest. Terrier mix, possibly maybe some lab. But I want to tell you that a lot of times the animals here have not had much training, and there are so many training programs and groups that we can help you with the training. So whether they need to be house trained, whether they need just some good manners, learn how to sit, stay, all of that, please reach out to the Noonan County Humane Society when you adopt one of these pets, and I can assure you we have trainers that will help you, and you may even be able to get some free training. You may even be able to get a discounted rate on the training. I can't promise you what we can provide, but I can tell you that we do have lots of trainers in the area that can help you with your dog. So Donnie here is at high risk for losing his life, folks, here at Animal Control. We have not received a euthanasia list as of yet, but there's always that possibility that that could happen even before the end of this year, because some of these pets have just been here so long. And he's a sweet boy. He just needs a little training, and then he'll be great. So if you're interested in Donnie, please hurry on down here to Animal Control, because by rescuing this boy and adopting him, you are truly saving his life. Oh my goodness, guys, look at these sweet little innocent faces. These little siblings just need a home. We have Lucy and then, of course, Bobby. They're both females. Mm-hmm. Bobby just decided to come over and get in my lap. The reason her name is Bobby is she's a bobtail. For all you bobtail lovers out there, I know you're going, yay, there's a bobtail there finally, because I've been wanting another one. Because we do not have bobtails very often. But both of these little cutie pies are hanging out in C3. That's their cat condo number, or kitten condo number, rather. Mm-hmm. They're only about, goodness gracious, maybe 3-4 months old. What do you think? Something like that. They're really young, but you know, the vet can verify their age if you really want to know their true age. They're both jet black. They're sweet as they can be. We would love these girls to go home together, but if you can't adopt them both, we completely understand. We just want to make sure that someone comes and gets one and comes and gets the other so that they both get homes. So if you're interested in Bobby or Lucy, Bobby's the climber, as you can see. If you're interested in Bobby or Lucy, they were both picked up as strays from Miller Farmer Road. So if you know somebody that's missing some black kittens, you might want to tell them they're Animal Control. But come on down and rescue these little sweethearts. Oh my goodness, can you see how precious they are? Lucy and Bobby are just waiting for a home, and hopefully that's somebody special just like you. Hey folks, we have a special boy here. This is Leroy, and I don't want to say bad Leroy Brown, because he's not bad, he's just Leroy Brown. But this is an American Foxhound mix, which we don't see very often here at Animal Control. He's only about 2 years old. He's hanging out in B13. He was picked up as a stray from Lake Circle. Now guys, he was wearing a camo, you know, colored collar when he was picked up, so we know he was somebody's pet. And he just ended up here at Animal Control, but look at how handsome he is. Oh my goodness, he's even got what we call the flashlight tail. And he, I mean, for me to grab his tail and play with it and him to not even think anything of it, he's such a happy, happy boy. Now, Leroy has been here since October, so we really need to make sure that this guy gets adopted. And he's just ready to go. Look at him, he's so handsome. Love this boy. Love the name Leroy. Leroy Brown is a perfect name for him, but of course that's just his nickname here at Animal Control, and you can name him anything you want. As long as you name him and you get to take him home. Hey, that'd be a great combination. So if you're interested in Leroy, hurry on down here to Animal Control and take this boy home for the holidays. It'll be the best Christmas and the happiest of New Year's for all of you. So come on down and rescue Leroy. And folks, look at this sweet, sweet boy. This is Miles. And Miles is a very special kitty. He's actually blind in one eye, but it's not anything that you have to worry about. It doesn't have to be removed, nothing like that. He just simply can't see out of one eye. But look at him. Oh my goodness. Our volunteer Jamie told me as soon as she got Miles out of his cage, he was just purring up a storm and cuddling up next to her. And I tell you what, wow, he is a sweet, sweet cat. If you're one of those types of people that just wants a kitty to be a lap cat and you know, snuggle with you on all these winter mornings, then definitely this is the guy for you. He's making little biscuits on Jamie's lap, and he's just so happy and loving. All I can hear him purring. He's really kicking in that motor now, folks.
Boy.
But Miles here is hanging out in C7. He is he's almost a year old. I'm not really sure because of the information on his card, but certainly the vet can verify his true age. He's a beautiful kind of medium to long-haired kitty cat, black and white, as you can see. Absolutely stunning. I mean, this black fur is shiny like satin. I mean, he's a very clean kitty and a very cool kitty, and we just love him. So if you're one of those types of people, you know, sometimes there are cats that are just very standoffish and they're not very cuddly and snuggly, and this cat is the opposite of that. He's one of those kitties that's very, very affectionate. And I know I love the affectionate kitties. If I'm having a cat, I want it to sit with me and I want to be able to pet it. And Miles, I tell you what, he will give you miles and miles of smiles because he is one special, special boy. So if you're interested in this handsome fella, please do hurry on down here to Animal Control and rescue him. And I tell you what, he will be just purring the day away in your lap, and one happy cat and you'll be happy too. So come on down and rescue Miles. Oh my goodness, folks, this dog has us cracking up. This is Murphy. He is white and black, as you can see. He almost looks like a Dalmatian with the white and all the black dots, but he's actually a Lab Retriever mix. But who knows, he may have some Dalmatian in him since he is a mix. He's only about 2 years old. He's hanging out in A16. He was picked up as a stray from West Wedgwood, and he is just so ready to go to a new home. Oh my goodness, I love his markings on his face. He's such a handsome boy and such a sweet boy too. He's a little dirty, but that's probably because of the Georgia red clay that they have out in the play yard for the dogs out there. But as soon as he gets a good bath, he'll be bright and shiny and white and all new again. But we just love this boy. Smart as a whip, sweet as can be, and just a wonderful family dog. So if you're interested in good old Murph, also known as Murphy, then come on down here to Animal Control and rescue this sweet boy. And by the way, he likes to give hugs. So be expecting to get lots of hugs from Murphy. Oh my goodness, folks, look at this cutie pie. This is Bogey, somebody who loves the sport of golf, obviously has been naming some of the cats and dogs down here. But Bogey here is just hanging out with his little necktie. He's absolutely adorable. Now, this boy is only about 3 years old. He's hanging out in C13, that's his cat condo number. And Bogey here is also what we call a bobtail because he doesn't have a tail, but he is super, super sweet, folks. Oh my goodness, I love him. I love his dusty gray color. I love the white also. He's super sweet. He's purring up a storm. He obviously is very tolerable because I could not get that necktie on my cat at home to take pictures. And the fact that Bogey will let us do that tells you that he is a very tolerant cat and loves no matter what you do to him. So he's just very happy. And the fact you can rub his belly is a huge thing. But he was picked up as a stray from Millard Farmer Road. He really just needs a home. You know, he's a bobtail, also known as a Manx, and is just so darn handsome and sweet. So if you want to rescue a real sweetheart that will probably more than likely tolerate anything your children do to him, within reason, then definitely Bogey would be the kitty for you. So come on down and rescue this handsome boy. He's just waiting to purr his way into your heart and home. And guys, please don't let something like an excited dog deter you from adopting and saving their lives. Because this guy, Spencer, has been here so long. He has been here since May. And it's no wonder that they're excited when they come out of the cage. They want to run and play and have fun. And especially labs, you know, a Lab Retriever mix, you're going to have either a very excited one or a laid back one. And Spencer can be a little bit of both. So Spencer here is at least a year old. He's really grown up here at Animal Control. He came in as a puppy and now he's just kind of growing up. He's black, but he also has this really cool kind of chocolate brown look to him also. He actually might even be more brown, it looks like. It even has on his card that he's brown. So let's just say you're a chocolate lab.
He likes it.
But he was picked up as a stray from Jackson Road. He is a hugger, so be expecting big warm hugs from Spencer because he loves nothing more than to be as close to you as possible, give you hugs, give you love, and now of course he's fascinated with the cat room. But it looks like he's hanging out in A12. Is he in the A area? Because he's been moved around a little bit, but if you come to Animal Control and you ask about Spencer, they can pull up his name, so don't worry about it if you forget what his cage number is.
A2, I think it is.
A2? Okay. Mm-hmm. He's in the A area. There's A and B. You can't miss them. One goes right into the other back there in the dog kennel area.
Yeah.
But we just need to get Spencer a home. I mean, he is a gorgeous dog, needs a little training, but also reach out to the Noonan County Humane Society for dog training. We do have some people we can hook you up with. More than likely, because it's a rescue dog, by adopting them from here, they're considered a rescue dog, then we can help you to get either a discounted rate or maybe even some free dog training to teach Spencer a few manners so he won't pull so much on the collar and he'll learn some basic good manners like sit and stay and things like that. We can certainly help you with that because all we want to do is save a life, as I know that you do as well. That's why you're watching this show. But if you're interested in Spencer, hurry on down here and get this chocolate lab because he is one handsome boy and is waiting for you to come and rescue him and be your best friend. So come on down and rescue Spencer. Oh my goodness, folks, this girl is so sweet. She's such a snuggler. This is Hershey. She's black and white, as you can see. She's actually what we call a tuxedo kitty, but you may not be able to see the white on her chest because she's too busy snuggling in our volunteer Jamie's lap. But what a cuddle bug. Oh my goodness. She loves to have her head rubbed and her neck rubbed and her everything scratched. I mean, she is one affectionate kitty cat. She's at least a year old. She's hanging out in C18, and she was picked up as a stray from Stallings Street. Now, this girl has already been spayed, so because she's already had everything done here at Animal Control, you can actually take her home the same day you adopt her. So if you want to surprise your kids, you can come here, snatch her up, take her home, and boom, there you have it. There's a new family member, and you have actually saved a life of one of these wonderful, highly adoptable pets here at Animal Control. I love her jet black coloring with her white whiskers. It's just so pretty. She's got little white boots on her feet, and she is gorgeous. Oh my goodness, this black fur, I wish you could see how satiny it is. It's just so pretty. And as you can see, she loves to be loved, and she's extremely affectionate. So if you're interested in Hershey, come on down here to Animal Control and rescue this sweet girl. And I know you will love her to pieces, and she will be especially loving to you even 10 times over. So come on down and rescue Hershey. I tell you what, folks, this dog is going to light your fire. This is Sparky, and he is a tree walker hound mix. Now, this handsome fella is hanging out in A18 or A6, I think it's A16, it looks like. He was picked up as a stray from Smoky Road, no collar, no ID. He's about 2 years old, and he is one happy, happy boy. I love his tri-colors, the white, black, and brown. Now, he does have something that's called a cherry eye. You may notice that, but that is something that is very highly, you call fixable by a veterinarian. And it's very common when it does happen. It's not something that's going to end their life or take their life. And oftentimes they can just live with that, that little part right there, and it won't even change. But if it does need to be operated on, it is very, I've been told, inexpensive to fix. But I don't know because I've honestly never had to get that surgery done for one of my pets. But Sparky here is just so ready to go. He is beating me with that tail. He's so happy. Such a happy, loving, wonderful dog, and really just needs a home. I mean, all the animals here at Animal Control didn't do anything wrong, didn't do anything to, end up here except just get lost. And now they're just homeless. And we want to make sure that each and every one of them gets a home, not just for the holidays, but forever. So if you're interested in Sparky, come on down here to Animal Control and rescue this happy boy. And I promise you, he will work his way right into your heart and home, and you will love him, and he will love you for the rest of his life and hang by your side and be your loyal companion and best friend. So come on down and rescue this precious boy, Sparky. And like I said, he will light your fire this Christmas. Oh my goodness, folks, look at this beautiful, beautiful kitty. This is Addison, and she is a gorgeous calico and just so, so special. Look at her. My goodness, she's almost regal. She's so pretty. Now, this girl is about 6 months old. She's hanging out in C24. That's her cat condo number. She was picked up as a stray from Oak Lawn, and she is just ready for her new home, guys. oh my goodness, I love the markings. She's just so spectacular and so pretty. And as you can see, just very calm, hanging out with our volunteer, Jamie, and just as sweet as she can be. Doesn't seem to be too freaked out. I mean, of course, you know, she can probably hear the dogs barking in the kennel in the back area. But look at her pretty face, and I can feel that she's purring now, and she's even doing a little bit of the biscuits with her front paws, so we know that she's very content. So if you're interested in Addison, please hurry on down here to Animal Kingdom and rescue this girl. Look at how gorgeous she is. She would just be a wonderful addition to your home. If you need some curb appeal, if you're selling your home, you need some curb appeal, just stick her in the window. I'll tell you what, it'll sell your home right away. So come on down and rescue this gorgeous girl. This girl needs a home for the holidays and for the new year too. So come on down and rescue Addison. And guys, this handsome fella is Chester. Now Chester, they have him marked at about 3 years old, but the vet can certainly verify his age. He is an A10, that's his kennel number, and he was picked up as a stray from Chestnut Drive. Now Chester is a terrier mix. He's extremely loyal. He does this funny little dance with his paws that I wish we could get him to do on camera, but you'll just have to come down here and meet him to have him do his happy dance. But he can be very, very laid back, as you can see. I mean, he's really, truly just laid back, but he just loves people. I mean, he wants to be as close to you as possible. He's very eager to please, and he's just a very, very happy dog and very laid back. And I guess we're boring him now, but I love his gorgeous chestnut color and the markings, and he just loves to be petted and touched and loved on. He's just a very wonderful dog. So if you're interested in Chester, please hurry in here. He has actually been here, if you can believe it or not, folks. I hope you're sitting down. He's been here since February, and the fact that he is still this sweet after living in a cage and not getting to be able to roam around and be in a home where he has lots of space to move and everything is just truly amazing and speaks volumes for how sweet Chester is and what a heart of gold he has. So if you're interested in this handsome fella, come on down here, and I'm sure that he will do the happy dance for you, and he'll be happy to do that happy dance right out the door while you take him home. So come on down and rescue Chester. And guys, this kitty cat here, this handsome fella, has the nickname Cole, and I'm sure that's because he has white with all these little coal pieces, it looks like, all over his back. Now he is hanging out in C20, and he was picked up as a stray from Laurel Drive. No collar, no ID. They have estimated his age at somewhere about 4 to 5 months old, and he's very, very sweet, but he's kind of a little nervous here at Animal Control. He's only been here since November, so it's no wonder, you know, sometimes it takes the cats a little time to kind of get their bearings and figure out what in the world's going on and how in the world they ended up here. But Cole here is certainly ready for his new home. We're hoping that he gets a home very quickly, because as a kitten, we don't want to see him grow up here at Animal Control. We want to see him get in a home while he's still a kitten and be able to grow up there instead. So if you're interested in this handsome boy, please come down here to Animal Control and rescue him and take him home for Christmas, because I know this boy would just adore you for that. So come on down and rescue Cole and give this boy a Merry Christmas. And that is our show for today, folks. Please remember that Animal Control will be closed for part of Christmas. They'll be closed from the 23rd through the 26th. That's December 23rd through December 26th. And they will reopen December 27th. So if you're looking to get a pet for Christmas, please make sure you get here before December 23rd. And also, don't forget that Animal Control is still offering the adoption fee waived on all of the pets here at Animal Control, whether it's dog, cat, puppy, or kitten. They are hoping that they can get as many animals adopted before the end of the year as possible, and so they're waiving the adoption fee, but that may not mean that it's a free pet. It could be a free pet, but let me explain. If there are any additional medical expenses that animal has incurred while it's been here, and what I mean by that is just additional minor medical things like some vaccinations that it needed if it was sick when it came in, then you may have to pay that, but it will be far less than the adoption fee would have been, and you're going to get a fully vetted pet, meaning spayed, neutered, rabies vaccination, dewormed, microchip, all of that is still covered under the no charge really gift that Animal Control is giving you right now at this time of year. So please keep that in mind. Also, if you want to find out more about what our group is doing in the community, please do visit our website at nchsrescue.org. We have a wonderful new building. It's the first building for the Humane Society, hooray, in the county. And we are the longest and oldest Humane Society in Coweta County. A lot of people don't realize that. Our group has actually been around since the 70s, and this is the first time we've secured our own building. Now that building is not going to be, we're not going to hold adoptions there just yet, so don't go running over there. It's on Highway 29, but don't go running over there just yet, because we're not holding adoptions there as of yet. We're going to start housing some animals there so that we can get them homes. And, you know, just pay attention to the paper and pay attention to Facebook. We'll definitely be making some announcements in the next couple of weeks or month. And also, if you're looking for some tax write-offs before the end of this year, because I know some of us are, some tax deductions, please remember that you can go to our website and you can make a tax, you can make a donation that is tax, what do they call it? You can write it off on your taxes is what I'm trying to say, but you can definitely do that on our website. It's not just money that we'll accept. We need things like dog food, cat litter, dog toys, dog beds, cat beds, all those sorts of things you can also write off as well. So keep that in mind as the Christmas season and the end of the year is coming. And also, we want to wish you a Merry Christmas, but we're not going to forget Hanukkah is happening, Kwanzaa is happening, so we want to recognize all of the religious holidays out there, not just Christmas. So we want to tell you and your family Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah, Happy Kwanzaa, and Happy New Year. So thank you so much to Animal Control for allowing us to come to your facility. Thank you to New Link for making this show possible and sending us Laura, who we love to pieces and does the best job as our camera woman. Thank you to our volunteers for making this show possible. And as always, we wish you a blessed and joyous Christmas and a Happy New Year. So we'll catch you next time.